Happy holidays! My name is Olivia Rose, and today I'll be showing you how to make meatloaf. Here are all of your ingredients. The first step is to preheat your oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Ground beef in this meal kit was donated by Pania Lopez and butchered by Zanga Shute and Doug Kokal. The first step is to remove it from its packaging and transfer it to a large bowl. Next, peel and finely dice your onion, then add it to the bowl. Peel and finely dice your garlic cloves and add them as well. Next, crack both eggs into the bowl. The next ingredient in this recipe is ketchup, which was donated by Rebel Kitchen. Add 3 tablespoons of ketchup to the meat mixture and save the rest for later in the recipe. Next, add all of the panko breadcrumbs. Add 1/3 cup of the milk. For seasoning, you have a spice mix, kindly donated by Monelli Spice Co. And you're going to add 2 tablespoons of this seasoning mix to the meatloaf mixture. Mix everything together with your hands. Next, place your tinfoil sheets on top of the cooking tray and pour the meatloaf mixture over top. Using your hands, form it into a log and pull the tinfoil up the edges to help the meatloaf hold its shape while baking. Put the meatloaf in the preheated oven for 20 minutes. While the meatloaf bakes, you can start on the garlic roasted sunchokes. These sunchokes were donated by the Ulu Malama Terrace Garden at HPA. Chop them into evenly sized cubes and transfer them to a large bowl. Next, peel and chop your 3 garlic cloves and add them to the bowl. This thyme, which was grown in my very own garden, makes for a great addition to the sunchokes. Run your fingers along the stem of the thyme to remove the leaves and chop them before adding them to the bowl. Next, add about 2 tablespoons of the olive oil and a few shakes of seasoning mix. Mix everything together and transfer it to a cooking tray. Put the sunchokes in the oven and bake for about an hour. The final part of this meal is honey roasted carrots. These beautiful carrots were donated from Herrera Farms. Chop them into even sized pieces on the diagonal and transfer them to a bowl. Add about 1 tablespoon of olive oil. This honey was donated by Y. Melly Honey. Add 2 tablespoons of the honey to the carrots and a few shakes of seasoning. Mix everything together and cook the carrots in a pan over medium heat. Alternatively, you can also roast the carrots in the oven for about 15 minutes instead of cooking them in a pan. About halfway through cooking the sunchokes, you can mix them around to make sure all the sides get evenly crispy. After cooking the meatloaf for about 20 minutes, remove it from the oven and add the rest of the ketchup on top. Return it to the oven and cook for another 40 minutes. I hope you enjoy your delicious meatloaf dinner. And thank you to all the local companies that kindly donated their products to this meal kit, as well as a couple extra items for the specialty gift box, including Shaka Tea, Honoka'a Chocolate, and Big Island Coffee Roasters. Thank you all and happy holidays.